Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to update my Jensen Impact, and it shows game files verification error. Select retry to try again. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this issue is, first of all, force close this Jensen Impact from your task manager. And then locate that Jensen Impact app icon and simply right click on it and go to properties. So here you can select this shortcut section and click to open this open file location and go to the top. So here you can click to access Jensen Impact game folder. So here you can note one thing, it has the two zip files. And this is that new updated Jensen Impact 2.0 game files. So now I try to unzip these both of the zip files. So once you unzip these files and simply right click on that application file and go to properties. So here you can select compatibility tab and then untick all the options and click to save these changes. So once you've done these processes and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to assess this Jensen Impact. So now it asks for the update process. So I try to proceed it. But friends, now this time you can see this Jensen Impact update files are now starts to installing. So now this time it does not shows that any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.